The BMW X6 is back, not that it really went anywhere. Now in its third generation, BMW's biggest crossover coupe is more sculpted, more powerful, and loaded with more tech than ever before. Thanks to its new underpinnings, the 2020 BMW X6 rides on the same BMW cluster architecture as its more traditional sibling, the X5. But the new platform doesn't take anything from its sculpted looks. The X6 is still a sharp-looking CUV, and even better with fun exterior options like illuminated grille. The new platform does mean new powertrains. The entry-level S-Drive 40i and X-Drive 40i models make do with BMW's twin-turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-6, producing 335 horsepower and 330 foot-pounds of torque. Those numbers represent a modest 33 horsepower and 35 foot-pounds of torque increase over the outgoing version. To 60 miles per hour, it takes the S-Drive model 5.2 seconds, while the X-Drive version gets there in 5.3 seconds. The more powerful X6 M50i models get BMW's twin-turbocharged 4.4-liter V8 instead. Here, the engine produces 523 horsepower and 555 foot-pounds of torque, an increase of 78 horsepower and 74 foot-pounds of torque over its predecessor. It takes the X6 M50i just 4.1 seconds to 60 miles per hour, and it will continue on to a limited top speed of 155 miles per hour. And if you spec it with the factory trailer package, the X6 can tow up to 7,200 pounds. Both the inline 6 and V8 versions of the X6 utilize the same 8-speed automatic transmission found elsewhere in the BMW lineup. A double wishbone front and 5-link rear suspension make the X6 more agile, or as agile as an X6 can get without the full M treatment. The base X6 S-Drive 40i starts at $64,300 in the US, not including $995 destination charge. The X-Drive 40i models start at $66,600, a slight increase over the rear-wheel drive model, while the hot M50i models get a steep $85,650 starting price. Like most of its modern crossovers, the X6 is built at the BMW's US manufacturing plant in Spartanburg, South Carolina. The interior of the new BMW X6 is geared squarely to delivering an exclusive and dynamic driving experience. Clear structures lend the cabin a modern and sporty appearance. The design of the cockpit, complete with the new arrangement and design of the control elements, represent a progressive reinterpretation of the driver focus for which BMW is renowned for. The new BMW X6 comes as standard with Bernesca leather upholstery. The interior offers a high degree of versatility, thanks to 40-20-40 split rear seat backrests that can be folded down to increase boot capacity from 580 to 1530 liters. Highlights equipment features from the list of optional extras include multifunction seat with massage function for the driver and front passenger, 4-zone automatic climate control, thermoelectric cup holders, glass applications for selected controls, the panorama glass roof sky lounge, the ambient air interior fragrancing package, and Bowers & Wilkins Diamond Plus 3D surround sound system.